Let's go straight to Angus because we have a result from there.
I, Richard Stiff, being counting officer appointed for the Angus local government area at the Scottish independence referendum held on the 18th of September 2014, hereby certify and declare: 1. The total number of ballot papers counted in the referendum in Angus is 80,302. The turnout is 85.7%. The total number of rejected votes was 66, and the reasons were for rejection were as follows: 17 for voting for both answers, 4 for writing a mark by which the voter could be identified, and 45 void for uncertainty or unmarked. The total number of votes cast in relation to each answer to the referendum question in this area was as follows: yes, 35,044, no, 45,192. That concludes this evening's count. Thank you for your attention.
Well, that is a very significant result. Angus, which has been sending an MP to Westminster for the SNP for many years, right back to the 80s, and I'm thinking of Andrew Welsh, who was representing Angus for quite a long time. It is a very big SNP tradition. Well, those are the results. 56% to the no campaign, 44% for the yes. Let's go straight to Dumfries.
The turnout is
a significant result, and maybe a word on Dumfries.
Dumfries isn't a surprise. It was always anticipated it would go no, but that is a very hefty majority. Angus, much more significant. We were just saying we hadn't had any results in from major SNP heartlands. Angus is an interesting place. It's a wealthy, elderly population living in Arbroath, Forfar, places like that. So on social demographics, you might expect them to vote no, but as you say, huge SNP tradition right in the middle of the SNP heartlands and a significant result for no there.
Yeah. Nick, what do you make of that?
Well, you're just getting a series of these very big margins now, aren't you? Which is not, you know, the 4%, the 6%. It's plus 12% in Angus. Dumfries, as you say, predictably a no vote, but plus 28%. So you are mounting up these significant leads now for the no campaign. And yet, in Dundee, there was a significant margin for yes, but there'd have to be a massive margin in somewhere like Glasgow to outweigh this.
A quick word, Joanne, and then we'll have East Renfrewshire coming up.
Sure. I mean, I keep saying these are interesting results. I mean, my sense is now that across the country, people are not necessarily voting with their what appears to be the political label, and the challenge for politicians is going to be to rise to that.
OK, let's go to the count.
280.